Good and Dawson will be fighting Joselaki, and this looks like a potential comeback fight for Grant Dawson after suffering that nasty, devastating knockout loss to Bobby Green. Grant Dawson has great grappling, but Joselaki also has very good grappling. He's 5'9", 70.5 inches of reach. This Chimo fighter lost to Drakkar Klose via slam, and he destroyed Carl Deaton, and the guy is a top-notch grappler. He also outworked G. Miller, and I'm thinking this could be a great fight. Like, I don't see Grant Dawson defeating Joselaki via slam. Both of these guys are actually very skillful when it comes to grappling and striking. I would give slight advantage to Selecki. I mean, Dawson is a control fighter, and I believe this could be a long fight, so I'm gonna go with over 2.5. Side call. Dawson has pretty decent chin, but he failed against Bobby Green. I'm gonna give side call to Selecki.